Is you?
Yeah.
Sorry.
Okay.
What do you like more? Okay, we start here. It's okay there?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
Yeah. My head. It's okay?
Yes. You look so nice.
Me too. Okay. Yes, I think in Premier League we have 1 point more than last season. Mm-hmm. That means we are keeping the level. Mm-hmm. And that is so important for us. Mm-hmm. But yes, disappointed with the Champions League because I think we deserve more in few games, in the both games against Inter Milan. Mm. But I am happy after all the circumstances different in that happened this summer because of the World Cup and everything. I think we are happy so far.
So,
not only us, all the team that had a lot of play involved until to the end. Have the same problem, but the problem that we had 9 players on board is nearly 50% of the squad, and always this is so difficult and made difficult our job, but it's in the same way it's a massive challenge. I think of course we suffered a few injuries, but now a few players are back after this international break, and yes, we are happy some players are close to come back, like Dele Alli. We are strong. We are all together. We are so strong. It's true. We need to manage him. Mm-hmm. And sometimes people ask me about that. Of course, we need to manage in the next few months. Maybe he's going to play and not to play. Because we need to keep him fit. Mm-hmm. And we cannot make a mistake. Mm-hmm. And we cannot to push too much. And of course, always happens that after the disappointing when you play and the question, but I think it's more big. Son is a very important player for us. And of course, after the World Cup, the Asian Cup, and everything, travel, international break, if we push here too much in training and play a lot of games, it's true that he's going to be tired and no performance in the way he's going to be disappointed and affect his mentality and then can be issue, and that is why we are going to talk after arrive and try to explain that we are going to select the moment to play them with him, because it's so important from now to until the end of the season to manage properly, because it's a situation that never happened in the past.
Okay.
Why? Because it was so important for him, was so important for the club, and of course for Korean people, fans, and federation to win the Asian Cup.
Yeah.
I think sometimes we are the manager so egoist. We only think in us, in our team. But in that case, always what I like to do is to think to everyone.
Yeah.
And I think knowing that was again us the decision to allow him to go. I think we prioritize him and the Korean and Korean national team before us. Of course, he's like Harry Kane. They score a lot of goals, but normal. The period sometimes with Harry Kane when he didn't score is for many reasons, but it's normal. We are pushing. Too much, and that is why sometimes it's not fresh enough to be clinical in front of the goal. But I am happy with his performance. I am happy with his commitment. I'm sure with the time he's going to score again. No, I think he's very nice guy and he's very respectful. I think I love the culture of him. Show how your country and the people in Korea are, and I love that because he's very respectful, he's very commitment with the club, with the project, and yes, we are in love with his mentality. I think it's a small thing that can improve like a player or like a person, but the principle and the value that he have are amazing, and we are very happy
indeed. That is for me, and this is...
Oh no, that is for Jesus. Because I need to keep fit.
I know. And this is from my your editor.
Oh, okay, thank you very much.
Yeah. And you can mention
what
about
do you like more?
Mongshan.
That's for Jesus. Okay. Because I am good people.
Please.
Hey, I like